want to thank God for this morning.
It's
always a joy to be in the presence of God.
We
want to thank God for the freedom that we have in worshiping Him this morning.
It's
part of the convention right to the end.
Once it runs
throughout, nothing is impossible with God. We have a God who can do great and mighty things even this morning.
Even
though the heart is discouraged for whatever reason,
let's
continue to trust God. Today can be a day of miracle for each one of us. Turn to Psalm 73. There's been a psalm that has been a blessing for me over the many years. Due to the shortness of time, we will read the entire psalm. I will read one verse and then you will read the second one. Is that how you go? Alright, let's read it together, shall we? If you have English, read it in English. If you have Malayalam, read it in Malayalam. Any language that you have, just take time to read the word of God. It's very important for us. Let's confess the word of God. Bring faith to Jesus. You know, as we confess the word of God, God will release such faith within us that this service will be a miracle service for each one of us. I may not have time to explain about this psalm, but the last three verses is going to be the key verse for each one of us. Of course, verse 17 is the answer to the entire psalm. You will notice there are few parts within this psalm. It starts with complaint and all kinds of discouraging words. In the midst of his affliction, there are unpleasant, difficult times that he goes through. Yet when the
song
comes to an end, you will realize all the affliction was drawing this man of God towards God. Yes, it is true. While initially, if you read,
there
is reaction of bitterness, reaction of complaint. But yet, finally, he comes to a point of taking time to worship and to praise God. Rather than dwelling on the material things that he don't have, he
delighted
himself in the greatest relationship that he has built with God. Having God being intimately related with him, you will realize the psalm's ending with God becomes the counselor. God becomes all in all for him.
Thank you. ഒന്നുമില്ല
yet I will rejoice in the salvation of the Lord I will rejoice in the God of my salvation He will lift my feet and place it higher
അവന്റെ കാലിനെ എടുത്തു
let's read it together
ഒരുമിച്ച് വായിക്കാം
surely God is good to Israel and to those who are pure in heart For I have envied the arrogant when I saw the prosperity of the wicked. They are free from the burdens common to men. They are not plagued by human lies. From their deceit hearts comes iniquity. The evil conceits of their mind knows no limit. Their mouth lays claims to heaven. Their tongues takes possession of the earth. They say, how can God know? Does the Most High have knowledge? Surely in vain have I kept my heart pure. In vain have I washed my hands in innocence. If I have said I will speak thus, I would have betrayed your children. You'll realize verse all the way until 16, the answer lies in verse 17. He says, then I entered the sanctuary of God, then I understood their final destiny. How suddenly are they destroyed, completely swept away by terrors. When my heart was grieved and my spirit embattled within me, yet I am always with you. You hold me by your right hand. O God, whom have I have in heaven but you, and earth has nothing I desire besides you. Those who are far from you will perish. You destroy all who are unfaithful to you. Let's read together verse 28. But as for me, it is good to be near God. I have made the sovereign Lord my refuge. I will tell of all who are asleep. Hallelujah! 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 God is our refuge. God is our strength. Our hearts may fail, our strength may fail. We have a God who is the same yesterday, today, and forever. He never fails, my friend. Over the 50 years in my life, I have never heard one such testimony. Wherever people claim God has failed me, Jesus never fails. Society changes, people change, circumstances change, nation may change. We have a God who never changes.
Hallelujah.
Praise be to God. I want to declare God is our strength this morning. God is our refuge this morning. He knows the cries of our heart. He knows the pain that we are carrying this morning. All will be answered this morning. There is an answer this morning. No one will be disappointed. By the end of this service, let me say this very clearly. Our hearts will rejoice being in the presence of God. We will declare with our mouth how good and how pleasant it was to be in the house of God. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Thank you and please be seated.
Amen.
I will take just 2 more minutes. I just want to thank all of you this morning. Alongside with our co-workers, alongside with our dear pastors. We are very sincerely grateful to you and to all of you in this congregation. Especially we are very grateful for your senior pastor. A dear man of God whom God has anointed and used him all these years. Compared to few of our dear pastors who are sitting there, I have the privilege of staying in his house, driving him around. I declared I am his bodyguard, but I don't know who's ഹിസ് ബോഡി
മീറ്റിംഗിൽ വെച്ച് ഞാൻ പറഞ്ഞു ഞാൻ തന്റെ ബോഡി
ആരെങ്കിലും
ആക്രമിച്ചാൽ
ഞാനായിരിക്കും
ഒരു കാര്യം ഞാൻ ശ്രദ്ധിച്ചു പഠിച്ചു
ഓരോ
നിമിഷം ഓരോ അന്തരീക്ഷത്തിലാണ് ആയിരിക്കുന്നത്
6:45 he stand to salute his wife as she goes to work
ആ മുഖാന്തരം ആകുമ്പോഴേക്ക് ദേവദാസി ജോലിക്ക് കടന്നു പോകുമ്പോൾ ഞങ്ങൾ ജോലിക്ക്
പോകാനുള്ള
പ്രാർത്ഥനയ്ക്കായി എല്ലാ സഭയുടെ ഓരോ വിശ്വാസികളും
given an opportunity to ask put for a request
ningalodu oru abhyarthana cheyvan enik avasaram
illa never ask anything except for people to pray for me
enikkai prarthippanalla
you can get someone to pray for you
aarekku ningalkai prarthi
you are a person who are committed to prayer
ningalkai prarthikkan
you know, I always believe with Abraham
ഞാൻ അബ്രഹാമിനോട്
അബ്രഹാം
വിളിച്ചു പറഞ്ഞു
that king
രാജാവിനോട്
my hands that has been lifted up this way
എന്റെ കരം ഇങ്ങനെ ഉയർന്നിരിക്കുന്നു
it will never go this way
അത് ഇങ്ങനെ ഒരിക്കലും
we who have lifted up our hands this way
നമ്മുടെ കരം ദൈവത്തിലേക്ക് ഉയർത്തുമ്പോൾ
god will never praise us to lift it this way
that's
why the psalmist says I will lift up my hands from whence cometh my help
അവൻ അതുകൊണ്ടാണ് സങ്കീർത്തനം പറയുന്നത് our help comes from the lord ഞാൻ എന്റെ കരം ഉയർത്തുന്നു
നമുക്കുള്ള
അനുഭവം
It is the anointing that makes the difference.
അത് സഹായിക്കില്ല അഭിഷേകമാണ്
സഹായിക്കില്ല. Thank you for his grace, the grace of God that's upon you.
ദൈവത്തിന്റെ കൃപ തന്റെ മേലുള്ളതിനായി ഞാൻ ദൈവത്തെ സ്തുതിക്കുന്നു.
ഒത്തിരി കാര്യങ്ങൾ ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. I'm just amazed to see some of you people here in this church.
ഈ ചർച്ചിലുള്ള ചില ജീവിതങ്ങളെ
കാണുമ്പോൾ നിങ്ങൾ ഇത്രയും ദൈവത്തോട് you own this place.
ഈ സ്ഥലം
കർത്താവിന്റെ
നാമം മാറ്റപ്പെടുവാൻ എന്ത് വില കൊടുക്കേണ്ടി എനിക്ക്
പറഞ്ഞോട്ടി
എന്നാൽ നിങ്ങളെ ഞാൻ സല്യൂട്ട്
ചെയ്യുന്നു
നിങ്ങൾ നല്ല കാര്യം ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്നു
നമ്മുടെ
ദൈവത്തിന്റെ കണ്ണിൽ നിന്ന്
മറഞ്ഞിരിക്കുന്നു
പക്ഷേ മനുഷ്യർ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് അതിന് നന്ദി
പറഞ്ഞു
എന്നാൽ ദൈവം നിങ്ങളെ
Once again being a foreigner I thank you for welcoming me thank you for giving me the opportunity to share what God has placed upon my heart even though very reluctantly many time I have come forward
ഒരിക്കൽ കൂടി ഞാൻ ഇവിടെ പരദേശിയായിരിക്കുമ്പോൾ നിങ്ങളോട് എന്നോട് കാണിച്ച എല്ലാ സ്നേഹത്തോടും നന്ദിയോട് നന്ദി അറിയിക്കുന്നു
the best thing in my trip
എന്റെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ എന്റെ ട്രിപ്പിലെ ഏറ്റവും നല്ല അനുഭവം
I have learned a lot from this church
ഈ സഭയിൽ നിന്ന് ഒത്തിരി കാര്യങ്ങൾ പഠിച്ചു
I have been blessed throughout this convention
കൺവെൻഷന്റെ സമയമൊക്കെ ഞാൻ
അനുഗ്രഹിച്ചു it was my joy and my privilege and trusted for the first night to share the keynote
ആദ്യത്തെ രാത്രിയിൽ ആ കൺവെൻഷൻ പ്രസംഗിച്ച് തുടങ്ങുവാൻ ലഭിച്ച അവസരം ആദ്യമായി കണക്കാക്കുന്നു
satisfied and God has enriched my heart
devam ende ullathe thruptipaduthiyathum njan valare thruptanay nilkuna oru manushyanay njan ivide
I believe this morning
njan ee raavile vishwasikkunnu
God has something in store for each one of us
devam orutharkkay oru nalla
thaayum let's prepare our hearts align our hearts let our hearts be a right ground where the word of God can be
devasinte vachanam paagapeduvan nammude hrudayangale nilangale namukku orikkuvenga
thank you once again
orikkal koodi nanniyaru